Hello everyone, fuck the intro. We're in Spain. Let's go. In Spain, whatever. I suck.
Let's hope that I don't. Again. For the 50th time.
Nah,
although now I'm able to actually make my own setup, which, thank God, because the setups they give you in this game are shit.
Angry Matt is angry.
Angry Matt is always angry.
Okay, let's not crash, let's not crash, let's not crash. Okay, turn one, I'm still alive. That's...
progress.
Good. Yeah. Alonso is miles ahead. Man, I almost visited this track IRL, but both times I drove to here, the track was closed for something.
That sucks.
Spanish fuckers.
They were probably napping.
Yeah. They had siesta.
We're professional.
Tacky and new mode engaged.
Entertainment value, none.
For sure.
No proper commentary as we're in concentrated mode. And no dragon skill, because we suck.
Pretty much.
At least I have points. That is something. Okay, it's dry. Yay.
Astute observation.
Thank you. 0% chance of rain, that's even better. Better. Guess shit. What?
Park Fermi rules in effect.
Wait, what?
You've gotta...
I changed it. I have to... Whatever.
Yeah.
I think I didn't save because you weren't in the game at that time.
Ah, well, we'll change it for next race then.
Yep. Unless you rage quit.
Oh, fuck off.
Before the end of the race.
Again.
Will we run pole?
I'm 21st, you're 22nd.
Starting on primes. This could end poorly.
Yeah, we didn't discuss that, did we? Okay, I webbed the start. Everyone out of my fucking way. Oh, who's spinning? Hey!
You're pinching me up against the catering. I can't do anything.
How about braking? Or is it not an option for you? Get away, under God.
Move!
Oh, that's Grunnell. Oh, that's you?
Yeah, I got hit. Got a penalty.
Nice start of the race. Whoa! Almost spun out. I'm slow as hell again. You showed the penalty?
Yep, already did.
Okay. I was wondering why we were 22nd.
I just came in. If that was, get rid of it early.
Even if that was without the penalty, I would be laughing my ass off.
Well, we had pretty good battle going into turn 3, that was fun.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, I figured take care of it early in case it's a safety car.
Maybe. I'm chasing the rest of the pace really faster than me in straight.
Save your cruise and burn it.
Oh! Doesn't really help because I'm at the same time defending against Ricardo.
Oh, don't worry, he'll get disqualified.
No, it's still 2013.
Oh yeah, good point, he'll multi 21.
Though, my goal is here to just stay behind him because I think Duresta has a harder compound.
We're on primes.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I mean, I have a potted compound and he has...
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, I get it.
And he almost got it with Sudil. Teammate battle.
Sudil will,
Yeah, let's be careful and avoid all glass shots.
I was thinking of a way how could I incorporate the joke. You did one up on me, nice shot.
Okay, D-Rest is behind. Sutherland. Is it Williams ahead of him? I'm not sure. Yeah, it's a Williams. Come on, Adrian. Oh, it's Pasta ahead of him.
Yeah, Botas is the one that hit me.
And I pass Sunil. Now on to Pasta. That will be dangerous.
Indeed.
Especially with Nikona cutting like crazy. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. Goodbye, Pasta. See you later. DRS is helpful. Okay. Next one is Grosjean, 7 seconds ahead.
Damn it. So dangerous.
Yeah. Though being in fight with all these people, we let him and the rest of the group really far ahead. Oh, more gravel. My god. I don't like that top 10 is that much faster than everybody else. Get away from me. No. Pasta is charging from behind. I'm still alive. I consider myself lucky. Oh man. Roshan gains a second per sector. That's not even funny. What's your fastest lap?
125.381.
Yeah, same 125 dead. But the leaders are going 122. And I guess by leaders I mean P1 to P10 or something.
I'm just about to catch back up to the end of the train.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Try to avoid more penalties.
Fuck you.
Well, you too. Go, 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 go! No, Pasta, you're not welcome behind me. Okay, I'm in the points. And two cars have pitted, so I guess not for long. Again, I think we can double stack in pits if needed. A little bit too deep. That's what she said. do is get the fuck out of my way. Are you fighting for position right now? Because I saw like six cars bunched up.
Yeah, this is hairy.
Ooh, Sebastian Vettel is behind me.
Two guys came out of the pits right on top of like a pack of three of us.
Yeah, no, sweetie, you're not passing me. Fuck you. It's fight for position. Vettel is not coming through. Not on my ship. Oh shit. No. Not today. You're gonna be stuck behind me for another lap. Sucks to be you. Oh god, once almost penetrated me. And I'm up to third. I'm basically a Petrov in the last race of... What was this season? 2010?
Yeah, 2010 when he blocked Alonso.
Yeah.
Abu Dhabi 2010, yeah.
Yeah, but now I'm blocking both Vettel and Alonso.
Nice.
They're not passing me, not today, nuh-uh. Sassy black woman mode engaged.
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh shit, almost went out. Never mind. They're still behind me. Probably not the best thing to say. And Phil passed me. Okay, guys are dying. I'm in pits. Hurry up, boys. Out of the pits.
Good, because I'm coming in.
Awesome.
My tires are gone.
Yeah, same. And I'm a little bit behind this group I was fighting against previously. But I think they're on Prime, so now I'm an option. So this would be an awesome hunt. Maybe. Oh damn it, that was a big mistake. Come on, let's go. Let's hunt him. Flying lap mode. I hate Third Sector. Oh damn it, no, I missed it. Completely. Still gaining. Come on, why cannot I catch them? Oh no. Oh damn it, I lost a lot of time. Oh, I see you climbing up. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to catch up to these guys, but they get really ahead at the main straight with the DRS. Oh no. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Change the gear. Ah, no. This lap just ruined everything. Nope. I lost 2 seconds on this very lap.
Ouch.
And that's... the most of it, just because of that gravel trap before the first DRS zone.
Yep. Oh shit!
Okay. Nothing new, Matt couldn't finish the race.
I hit a curb and spun and flew into a wall.
Oh! Shit, spun up. Almost. I can now need to defend my P14. Okay, my tires are going. And I need to survive one more lap. That's not good. Oh, Pasta fucked up. Somewhere along the way. Not a big surprise. Get the hell away from me, Ricardo. Nico Rosberg wins. 2014 match. Man, the third sector is killing me, really. These slow turns.
Yeah, they suck.
Yeah, I lost a lot of time here. Well, I guess it's P14 for me, unless I fuck up in the last corner. Yeah. 46 seconds behind. 1.23.7 my fastest lap. 1.36 is yours. You're a little bit faster. Well, that's another race for you. See you guys next time. Bye bye.